Well, the director of the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is vowing to make some changes. This is coming after the federal agency admitted that potentially dangerous anthrax and bird flu samples were mishandled by the laboratory staff. The CDC doesn't believe anyone was exposed in the incidents that occurred in the past several weeks. That's good news because that is about 10 minutes drive from CNN Center. But still, the director says that doesn't excuse what happened there.
Our laboratories are core to our ability to protect Americans. Our laboratories are the reason we are the gold standard for not just infectious diseases, but environmental health as well. And for this to happen and put our workers potentially at risk is totally unacceptable. So I'm upset, I'm angry, I've lost sleep over it, and I'm working around the clock to make sure we do everything possible to resolve it.
Frieden adds that the laboratories involved in the incidents are closed pending further investigation.